Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Yoshi Story. I'm recording. Oh, let's turn the volume. Close the volume mixer. Stupid. Jesus. No more wasting time. I'm recording another episode. Can I just record? Oh, my controller's like stuck on something. Jesus. Anyway, recording another episode after just recording yesterday. I haven't uploaded the video yet. Because there were issues with it. Let's start with Green Yoshi. First of all, so I modified some settings for the video. Hopefully it's not too high quality now. I did change the flak to wave instead, because the, of course, the last recording was 2 hours and 20 minutes, and I wanted to split it into two. But apparently, MKV Toolnix does not split FLAC files anymore. So I'm not sure exactly. I guess I'm gonna have to edit it in shortcut or something. I changed back to the CRF 14 setting. That was dangerous. What are you doing? Stop, jump, and then move. Okay. Couple corrections. Right, I sometimes forget about that one. Yesterday's video recording, which hasn't even been uploaded by yet, but of course it will be by the time this one's up. For some reason I said Switch instead of GameCube when I was talking about the BMX Triple X. And also the other game I ordered that I forgot about was Dead or Alive Extreme Beach Volleyball, which I still haven't played. Like an infamous game when I was growing up. Ooh, I avoided it, but I don't avoid this. And I fucking died like a dumbass. Well, there's nothing new. I wasn't even going to record the episode. Of course, I ordered the Xbox version anyway, not the freaking Nintendo one. Nintendo GameCube. How do you die like that? Like, what's wrong with you? Besides everything. I'm not gonna risk unplugging the charge. This is so aggravating. Oh my god. Tedious. Get out of my way already. I did a test recording like 2 hours ago, and then I decided to go to sleep. And I woke up like an hour later, so decided to record. I felt like I had to lie down, so I did. Took a little nap, so I'm a little out of it. Remember when I died? Like, how did I die anyway? Stupidly. I mean, that goes without saying. Absolutely no reason to die. Ever. Playing this game. Gears. Yeah. Bane of my existence, apparently. What's wrong with you? Seriously, what the hell's wrong with you? I didn't even accomplish anything that time. So I guess this is the episode where I just die to Gears constantly. I kind of want to move that graphics tablet. I could put my drink there. I said, oh my god. Definitely congested now. Yeah, return to whatever. Hang on. Don't hide in the shadows, you weirdo. I said this, but I'm going to be just trying to beat Mecha Castle this time. That's it. That's my focus. If I happen to beat it fast enough, which I doubt, then I'll maybe try another level. I want to shave, too. It's a little hot. Not too bad, I guess. To go see a movie today. Also, I'm supposed to get new shoes because my shoes are falling apart. Oh, right, I edited a setting. audio ducking. Oh my lord. So that when I speak, the in-game volume will be lowered. Somewhat. I don't know if I'm gonna keep using that setting. I just wanted to try it out. Let me not do this. Scary. Oh my fucking god, this is a nightmare. This is a nightmare. This is terrific. There, I put my drink way back there where the microphone usually is, next to the speaker. That's fucking horrifying. Can I get to the first warp or something? So this is the easy level for me, because the minigame doesn't seem as bad. I was doing the practice course as a test recording, and I failed the special delivery minigame. The reason I did was because I was jumping up to it, because I was impatient. Maybe if I just let it fall down, it would have been fine. Jesus, man! So, like, heard on the one guide for Yoshi's Story on the whole internet, apparently. It's like a game facts guide from 1998 or something. That the way to... Stop doing that. Stop doing that. You're making me insane. Jump! Anyway. The way to beat those melon delivery things, whatever they're called, is, let's discuss that once we get out of danger somewhat. Yeah, I know there's a warp over there. You have to, like, apparently you can get the first three or four melons individually without doing anything unusual. Just let them fall. But at that point, you'll have to kind of carefully move left and right. At least we have got the warp now, so if we die. Did you see that? That was dead for sure. I still have no idea how I. Hang on. How I, didn't hit that shy guy that one time. But my health shouldn't have been that low in the first place, so I guess that's fair. This guy. Ignore those two. Just eat the damn melon. Is that hard? Jesus, I thought I was gonna get away and I almost fell. Okay. Yellow Yoshi, you're doing alright so far. Finally. You are the one in control, fool. Warp 3. I don't remember where warp 2 is. Don't walk into me. Okay. Somewhat muscle memory at this point. Yeah. You dropped it, and I'll pick it up. Jerk. I already said that. I know. Just said it to this guy. I want that heart fruit. What are you doing, Preston? Alright, get out of my way, dude. Go under. Unless for some reason that heart activates. I don't know. Maybe the swamp thingy activates it. Okay, I know there's some kind of secret. Okay, so I need to pay attention here. I need to not be... Let distractions distract me. I have to get all these coins, apparently. No stopping for Anything that might come up. Come on, get out of my way. Move, move. Now I have to exit the course. That fucking thing took forever to fall. I should have just gone immediately. Just gone immediately. Lesson learned. I am 100% congested. Well, I'm going to return to it, but I have to start over now. I think Yoshi's turn. Maybe it should be Blue Yoshi, I don't know. What did we learn? Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Movie will be good. It'll probably be fine. Still, do that. Yeah, I gotta move over a little. I don't know why I did that. Well, an hour later, or whichever, I guess. That wasn't happening. Excuse you. You do not get to just come over here whenever you feel like a jerk. Oh, everyone jerks lately. Get a new mine. Pick it up. Nah, man, he said save the world. Risky. Hi. Good old of you. Get that warp ring. Please warp, please. I was messing with the settings. At a certain point, like, I'm 50 something episodes into Yoshi's Story. I recorded like a million LPs and things on the other channel. At a certain point, I just have to know what I'm doing. Not make any more. Okay, you keep forgetting about this. I can't go through there. God. Calm down. Oh my fucking lord! Look, here's the good news. We got the warp. So, checkpoint. I don't know what to say at this point. Light Blue Yoshi, your turn. Stop dying, stupid. Don't hit the ceiling there. I didn't even die to what I was supposed to die to. Stupid. At least die properly. Ooh, you're scaring me. Go, get out of here. Good. Can we? What's in here? Forgotten. Alright. Okay. Got it. Got it. Come on, buddy. I can't reach me down here. It's your business. What are you doing, man? Are you stupid? Get out of the way, get out of the way. Jeez. The coin's up. Book. Okay. Hi. So this heart thing is predicated on you having 12 melons at this point. Interesting. Good. Oh god, don't miss coins. Okay, just run. Up. How many coins are there? Did I get them all? I don't understand. I think this is where we're supposed to go. Oh yeah. Oh look, orb too. Oh look, a melon. Oh look, possibly all the things I missed. I didn't see anything from the coins. Oh, here's that platform and here's the heart. Wow. Mystery solved. God, don't do that. Go, go. These pistons are suddenly scarier. Come on. All together now. Classic. Okay, cocky kid. So now the number of melons we have is different. You have to be aware of that. How am I gonna do that part now? That's 15. Okay. Is that a different number than I normally have? I think, did I skip over some things? This is possible. I guess I went that other route. I could probably just jump on top of that, right? Oh yes, if you have a brain, you're good. There's a melon here, I believe. Yeah, right there. Excuse me, Okay, you're lucky that doesn't count as a real fruit. You'd be dead. Whew. Okay, I have 17 now. So I'm going to skip these and go straight in. How are we doing? I was afraid to grab the melons or something. This is a calculated risk. Here's where things can go wrong. This. At the Olympics. Alright, I'm I'm gonna continue the level just to see what is left. I missed three there, so there should be five melons. Technically, I skipped two of them. Where is this? Okay, we've been here. Get up. Get the hell out of the way already, stupid.
So stupid, why'd you get hit by it?
Sweating. Here's the melons I skipped. One. Come down to me. I don't think it's coming. I'm not waiting for it. I'm stupid. Get up, come on. Okay, what's up here? Something. What the fuck is it? There is a melon. Five more, so really I need two more. Anything's like possible, but we're done. Good attempt. We almost had it. We almost had it. Starting over with green Yoshi. Time is a valuable thing. Watch fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock ticks life away. It's so unreal. Didn't look up below. Watch time go right out the window. Trying to hold on. Didn't even know. Wasted it all just to watch you go. Kept everything inside. Even though we're fine. It all fell apart. What it meant to me will eventually be a memory of a time that I tried to. It doesn't even matter. Ow. Something about that Jimmy Neutron episode where they do the pendulum. Okay, stuff about pendulums. Jeez. Yeah, they figure out that they have to, you know, well, Jimmy figures it out and then swing the pendulum so they can. Something. It's been a while. It's been a while since I've seen the show. Get those coins. Oh, jeez. I didn't want to go back up there, per se. Go. What did I miss exactly? I thought I got all the coins. Jesus, man. You're scaring me, dude. Stop pushing the walls, dude. They're not going anywhere. Unless. Not like in the Dank Souls. Excuse me, it's called Dark Souls and nothing wrong with it. Jeez. I don't want them. Oh. get the hidden coins too? Like, that's what I don't understand. Let me get every coin. What are you talking about? Oh, you kind of helped me. Oh, I missed one. I think I'm screwed now. To be quite honest with you, Joe. Yeah, you need to just switch. Hi. I can't believe I didn't get hit by that. Go. Might still make it. God. That one egg. I think there's eggs right here. Yep, just have to not get hit by that thing. Fine. It's rude to throw things at me. It's okay to throw them at other people, though. Hi. What am I missing? You are horrifying me. Well, we survived. Barely. Now, I don't understand what this part is talking about. Am I required to get the hidden coins too? If I rush up there, can I get to it? Put the fuck up! Idiot. Maybe that's what you need to do. I need those coins. No. The melon appeared that time. What the heck? I must have missed one last time without noticing. Hi. Secret passage. I want to use this warp, I guess. If I needed it. Yeah, this is where we were. Friends. Okay, okay. I think I know where all the things are now. The vines, right? The melons. Just a matter of getting them. Come on, do it. What the heck, man? Come on. Synchronize. Synchronize. Okay. I used to think that was where the secret passage was. I better say na 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 na. I better say hey. Maracas? It wasn't Space Banditos. Number 16? There we go. Okay, so last time I skipped both melons. But there should be another melon somewhere else. Does that mean there's two melons? Like, I don't know. It's like sticking through the floor, that's weird. This looks funny. Okay, there's a melon up here. Another one. idea is to skip this melon for now. I guess. Just have to remember it's there. This is insanity, man. Just do it without this, the cheating happy fruit or whatever. No. This is the optimal strategy. Can you be closer, please? I think the big thing here is not to get actually hit by something. I think this makes you faster. Of course, getting stuck is not good. No, I almost had it. 6. Anything less than perfection. Let's just try to gather the rest of the melons. Did we go by it? No. Stop pushing them. Don't eat the banana. Not yet. Not yet. Let me get this straight. We're gonna finish the level. Okay, there's 2 here. We can just move to the top and then fall down and get that one. I could have thought I was like good at the game. Hello. Oh. Thank you, iframes. Are iframes like B frames or key frames or whatever? No, I didn't get him. Okay, so there's 2 more. Like I said, we're just gonna do Mecha Castle, and maybe we can beat it. I mean, we came really close. Just a little stumble in the middle there killed me. I didn't even hit anything. I just got stuck or something. Go, go, go. Pretty sure I didn't miss anything obvious. I'm pretty sure, so. Never know. This. I think I know. I'm pretty sure there's just a heart over there. Okay, what did I miss? When did I miss it? Where? Why did I miss it? I defeated the other one. I think there was something added by accident. Accidental. Oh, what's this? Is this area just stupid? Oh, you are. Is that a bottomless pit? I assume so. Like, they wouldn't let me go down there. Sorry, you just ruined the joke, dumbass. Okay. Here, then. Whatever here is. Whatever again is. Shut up. Nothing there. Hi. There is a melon up there. But did I get it? Just one more to the Yoshi and grab it. Well, lucky for it is still the banana. No. Come on, bring Yoshi, hang on there. Minigame, of course it's the minigame. At least it's not that bad if I can just time it. to come back. Who is there? Just kept going. Damn it! Gone. Is it even worth continuing at this point? It really isn't, of course. What's the best rope to go to? Definitely not one. Wait, no, one isn't. It's not safe. I heard eggs, though. Eggs for goodness. Have we here? Mario's little pet. I have pets too. Let's all play together. Play nice, you wimpy pet. I hate guests who throw bob bombs at my ceiling. I just wanted to eat the melon. Once more, with feeling. Oops, it was too late that time. Come on, man. Get it together. Ouch. Okay. Get out of the way, dude. Here's my poem. I'm the king, you dino guy. I'll smash you now, so say goodbye. The music did something weird. Hit him the explosion, bowling for Bowser. This hurts. I hate you. This hurts. I hate you, puny little Yoshis. I'll give you back your super stupid tree. Besides, its fruits taste rotten. It was that so hard. Bye, baby Bowser. Not to be confused with Bowser Jr. or the Koopa Kid. A little bad. Not too bad, though. Fruit 13, 19, enemies 66, coins of 52, hearts 300, melons 3100, Yoshi's 500, total 5437. I guess we're going to have to be in lowercase. Hey, look at that high score. Alright, remember the J-Dog score in the bottom, 1560. Hopefully I'll beat it. Alright, let's give Green Yoshi a chance of doing the whole level this time. Green Yoshi, you had your chance, right? Again, there's still two levels left that I haven't beaten. Okay. honestly, playing the game this much does make things seem a little bit easier as far as doing the challenges, but it's still tough. I have no idea where you're talking about. Like, when I've set out to do this, it just seemed impossible. Don't fall off, please. Hey, first one. Copyright infringement. This way. There's something here. Why, you're no good point. Dropping this giant spike ball things. Go ahead and drop that. I'll pick it up. Litterer. What are you dancing for? Just go. Don't do that either. Stop eating him. Get out of here. That was stupid. I missed something. What the hell did I do wrong? I'm supposed to fall. I'm a afraid I don't understand. No, I understand why that happened. Did I somehow... God, get up. Stop pushing the... I gotta admit, I don't understand what happened. What has happened before? Guess I'll find out if I'm screwed now. Pretty sure I am. Wait, so now I can't get the... Okay, I'm gonna actually look something up. Better restart. Okay, I don't totally understand, but... I believe... Basically... missed one because reasons. I'm going to attempt to go back to circle back without getting any melons. That was risky, but of course I just got a melon. Now I'm in trouble. I should just... I don't know. Like, I think what happened was one of the melons came out of a bubble and fell. But it should regenerate. It just didn't stick around long enough to see it. Six of them. I'm not the worst, by the way. I might have somehow just lost. Get the out of my way, please. Get the fuck. See, I'm not in there, but of course. Wait then. Instead of going to the left, I'm gonna go up here. Or to the right. Let me get this warp. Now I'll take you to warp 3. Okay. I didn't get warp 2 because I didn't go to the secret passage. Intentionally, I'm gonna screw you. Go back through, right? And then you can't exactly go back. Somehow I screwed up big time. Not the first time either. I don't understand. I think I screwed up somehow. I don't get it. Let's try doing this. Pointless, I'm sure. Just wait for it. to the melons, but I just still don't get it. Good. Let's just let them line up. Here's the deal, if I screw up the melon race, I'll leave. Otherwise I will sit here convinced I can get that last melon. Imagine if I beat it this time, but I can't get the full clear. We have to not screw up that part of the black shop, so we have to be careful. It's another potential for failure. One. That's pretty good. This way, please. For this part, which is where we failed last time, for the first time, and we failed again later. Screw you, man. Drop it. Okay. Out of ass. Good. Okay, right, this bubble one. Somehow fell away. Good. That was correct. Don't know what happened last time. Well, if they come out of a parachute, I think. Question mark block. That's the difference. Bubble. Something here. Wait, what? Where? Here? No. Here. Worth it? I don't know. Not if we die here. Mm-hmm. them to a line. Somehow the volume levels are just too low. The recordings are too quiet for some reason. I suppose I could turn the game audio off. There's a melon up here. And 17. So the Yoshi can go out there. Oh my god. Come on, blue Yoshi. Let's finish this off. Ba-na-na-na-na. Back here. There's another one we skipped. Quite intentionally. PTSD from the banana. Oh my god. In a specific spot, and not just where the other ones. You just want more fruit so that the Yoshi can grow happier. So happy. This way. Up. Okay. Hey, look. Can you believe this? This seems familiar somehow.
What happened here?
Oh god, Mario's little pet. I have pets too. Let's all put it together. Play nice, you wimpy pet. I hate guests who throw bombs if I see them. Alright, over here. Eat the melons. One. Two. And now they stop regenerating. I didn't want that. fucking... Well, I hope that doesn't mess with our record here. It might. Hit him. In my opinion, it shouldn't. Here's my plan. I'm the king, you dino guy. I'll smash you now, so see? Get... Oh man, fireball. I'm not messing around. Because I'm not invincible anymore. I should have saved him. Just... Scary. Actually gonna die. No, what the hell? Is that the biggest choke in history? Am I just dead now? Did I get a chance? Jesus Christ. Hello, Yoshi, you're it. Okay. Start the fight over. Fucking god, dude. What are you doing? Holy shit, fucking competent. What is happening? Serious right now? There's no need for us to die in all your stupid fuckery. Get out of here, douche. Now the Bowser fights are gonna be a pain in my ass. This is not how it's supposed to go. Absolutely not. Out of my way. Wow, I'm so pissed off. Okay, there's another melon? I'm afraid I don't understand, sir. Jesus. All of a sudden, I don't know what to do. There, finally. Hit him with a bob bomb, it makes it easier. Want that? Oh, well, already. He had iframes. Get out of here. You should see the look on my face right now. Yeah, that's her. I hate you, puny little Yoshis. I'll give you back the super stupid tree. Besides, the first is rotten. Got her. Sicken me. Wrap it up already. $1,423. Whatever, it's done, I guess. Enemies 70, coins 154, hearts 300. Melons 3,400. Yoshi's 500. Total 57. Highest 50%. I beat Mecha Castle. I guess you can abuse the high score in any castle level by dying to Bowser, ironically. But there's like a trade-off, so you have to be smart. Okay, well, That leaves two levels, Lift Castle and Ghost Castle. I have no idea how I'm going to beat them, but I'm not going to beat them today, because I'm done. Okay. See you at some point. It's just those minigames. I'm just going to figure out how to do those minigames. Who knows when I will record again. Hopefully, like, tomorrow. That would be good. Or at least soon. I don't know.